for so many years, and today I found the queen to reign my heart. You changed my life so patiently and turned it into something good and real. I feel just like I felt in all my dreams. There are questions hard to answer, can't you see? Baby, tell me, how can I tell you that I love you more than life? Show me, how can I show you that I'm blind?
Good afternoon. On this lovely evening, we come from love and we return to love. Love is the living thing that gives our lives meaning, that transforms that little dash between the date of our birth and the date of death into meaning. Love is the living thing that grows and changes, that deepens and widens, that matures and strengthens through time and experience. Amid the turmoil of our world, with all life's struggle and concern, it is with deep joy and a sense of wonder and awe that we pause on this lovely afternoon to affirm the power of love. It is with great joy and honor that we now witness the renewal of wedding vows for Nicole and Colin, whose hearts and spirits are entwined as one and who walk the road of life together. Nicole, at this time, will share some brief opening words.
Our life together is a gift. Our marriage, our boys, our friends and family, our home. All of it, a gift. We have worked so hard to build and sustain the life we have together. And yet the things that mean the most to us have been gifted to us. We committed ourselves so wholly to the process of starting our family, gave so much of ourselves, but in the end, we could only hold our breaths and pray that we would hold healthy babies in our arms. And just in case we should ever have forgotten that their lives were not the result of our own striving, the universe brought us one last beautiful reminder that our children are simply gifts that have been entrusted to us. Our relationship came as a gift when we could not have been more idle, just standing in line, waiting. Waiting to pass a night with friends, waiting for the best part of our life to begin. We can only take credit for recognizing the gift that we were each given that night. I did not feel that we needed to renew our vows today in order to keep ourselves faithful and true to one another. I believe we have honored our commitments to each other, and I have faith that we always will. There have been times we have hurt each other, that we have faced challenges, but we have always found our way back on the path of forgiveness and to each other again. For me, this is simply an act of gratitude, a moment to be thankful for all the gifts that we have been given, and most especially for the gift of sharing this life together.
We have our first reading, 1 Corinthians chapter 13 by Samuel.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious of itself, or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
What is real? Asked the rabbit one day when they were lying side by side near the nursery vendor before Manny came to tidy the room. Does it mean having things that buzz inside you and the stick-out handle?
Real isn't how you are made, said the skin horse. It's the thing that happens to you. When someone loves you for a long, long time, not just to play with, but really loves you, then you become real.
Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit.
Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt.
Does it happen all at once, like being wound up, he asked, or bit by bit?
It doesn't happen all at once, said the skin horse. You become. It takes a long time. That's why it doesn't happen often to people who break easily, have sharp edges, or who have to be carefully kept. Generally, by the time you are real, most of your hair has been loved off, and your eyes drop out, and you get loose in your joints, and very shabby. But these things don't matter at all, because once you are real, you can't be ugly, except to the people who don't understand.
Beautiful. All of what I really need to know about how to live, and what to do, and how to be. I learned in kindergarten, wisdom was not at the top of the graduate school mountain, but there in the sandbox at nursery school. These are the things I learned. Share everything. Play fair, don't hit people, put things back where you found them, clean up your own mess. Don't take things that aren't yours. Say sorry when you hurt somebody. Wash your hands before you eat. Flush. Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Give them to someone who feels sad. Live a balanced life. Learn some and think some. And draw and paint and sing. Play and work every day. Take a nap every afternoon. Be aware of wonder. Remember the little seed in the plastic cup? The roots go down and the plant goes up, and nobody really knows how or why, but we are all like that. Everything you need to know is in there somewhere, and it is still true no matter how old you are. When you go out into the world, it is best to hold hands and stick together.
Beautiful. Do you continue to find within yourself a special love for each other? If you can hold hands at this time, it would be great. That convinces you that you want to spend the rest of your lives together?
I do.
And do you continue to find within you the courage to resist the many deaths by which love can die?
I do.
Are you willing to continue to love each other's unique identity and to take the risk and accept the vulnerability of this love again and again?
I will.
Okay.
Will you continue to love each other with integrity and gentleness, speaking openly and listening patiently, risking being honest and vulnerable, and trusting in your partner's love?
I will.
Will you continue to protect, comfort, and challenge one another with courage, cherishing the holy in one another?
I will.
Okay. The renewal of your marriage vow.
I am blessed that you are my partner in life.
I honor the years that we have shared living, loving, and growing together.
I honor the years that we have shared living, loving, and growing together.
I continue to promise you my love and support.
I continue to promise you my love and support.
My understanding and my loyalty.
My understanding and my loyalty.
Through all the changing circumstances of life.
Through all the changing circumstances of life.
I promise that whatever time.
I promise that whatever time.
And chance may bring.
And chance may bring.
I will cherish you and our marriage.
I will cherish you and our marriage.
And I will remain committed to creating.
And I will remain committed to creating.
A life together.
A life together.
Of love, joy, and adventure.
Of love, joy, and adventure.
Growth and fulfillment.
Growth and fulfillment.
This is my promise to you.
This is my promise to you.
Nicole.
I am blessed that you are my partner in life.
I am blessed you're my partner in life.
I honor the years that we have shared.
I honor the years that we have shared.
Living, loving, and growing together.
Living, loving, and growing together.
I continue to promise you my love.
I continue to promise you my love.
And support.
And support.
My understanding.
My understanding.
And my loyalty.
And my loyalty.
Through all the changing circumstances of life.
Through all the changing circumstances of life.
I promise that whatever time.
I promise whatever time.
And chance may bring.
And chance may bring.
I will cherish you and our marriage.
I will cherish you and our marriage.
And I will remain committed.
And I will remain committed.
To creating a life together.
To creating a life together.
Of love.
Of love.
Joy.
Joy.
And adventure.
And adventure.
Growth.
Growth.
And fulfillment.
And fulfillment.
This is my promise.
This is my promise to you.
We now come to the ring ceremony. Mm. Rings are circles, an ancient symbol, blessed and simple, round like the sun, like the eye, like arms that embrace. Circles for love that is given. Come back round again and again, symbolic of that which is without beginning or end. May these symbols remind you that your love, like the sun, illuminates, that your love, like the eyes, must see clearly, and that your love, like the arm, must embrace. It is grace upon this world. Whenever you see these rings, have the rings out?
You might need a hand.
Whenever you see these rings, know that love is precious and fragile and yet strong. May they bring warm memories of the promises you have made once again and the commitment that you renewed on this day.
Wow. There you go.
Can you bow your head for a prayer of gratitude? Let us take a moment now to remember and give thanks for the love in which we all live and move and have our being. We are loved by an unending love. We are embraced by arms that find us, even when we are hidden from ourselves. We are touched by fingers that soothe us, even when we are too proud for soothing. We are counseled by voices that guide us, even when we are too embittered to hear. We are loved by an unending love. We are supported by hands that uplift us, even in the midst of a fall. We are urged on by eyes that meet us, even when we are too weak for meeting. We are loved by an unending love. Embraced, touched, soothed, and counseled. Ours are the arms, the fingers, the voices. Ours are the hands, the eyes, the smiles. We are loved by an unending love. For the love shared by Nicole and Colin and in the family they have created, and for the ways they will each share this love with each and the world, we give thanks. Amen.
Amen.
Nicole and Colin, you have renewed the vows that joined you and forever bind you together. Please celebrate this renewal with a sign of affection. You may now kiss your bride. Love and peace be yours, now and always. Amen.
Amen.
Can I hug for you?
Hug.
could speak to. A dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. A thrill that I so patiently and turned it into something good and real. I feel just like I felt in all my dreams. There are questions hard to answer, can't you see? Baby, tell me, how can I tell you that I love you more than life? Show me, how can I show that I'm blinded by your light? When you touch me, I can touch you to find out the dream is true. I love to be